second time here, and I've been knowing Bishop for a while, so, you know, consider ourselves strangers when we come into the house of the Lord. And like I tell the church every morning, that in spite of all that's going on in this world in which we live and breathe, God is still trustworthy in his faithful. Amen. Amen. It's a small portion of the choir, part of the praise and worship team. But we're going to bring you a song of praise. Amen.
Amen.
Because here 2020 is here. We just wait for our musician to bring up here. 2020 is here. And I'm just telling the bishop and pastor back in the office. I went out, but I remember when I was a little boy. Grammar school there, in elementary school, I read a book that says in the year 2020, the cars will be flying. I don't see no flying cars yet, but I'm here, we're here. So when God will allow you to be in the land of the living one more time, why don't you just give a rap for him? It's good, it's awesome, amen. Choir, are you ready? Noise, are you ready? Amen.